Meghan Markle is ready to shake things up for her royal wedding. She reportedly wants her mother, Doria, to walk her down the aisle. If true, that leaves Meghan's dad, Thomas, on the outs. He lives a secluded life in Mexico and has yet to meet Prince Harry. Meghan's nephew, Tyler Dooley, says her father had his heart set on walking his daughter down the aisle.
He loves his daughter probably more than anything in the whole world. And of course he wants to be there.
Oh, how cute is she?
Tyler and his mom, Tracy, are also sharing these never-before-seen home videos of Meghan as a young girl.
There's Meg. Let's get a close-up of Meg. Ah, look, what a close-up.
Oh, no.
The footage, given exclusively to Inside Edition, shows Meghan in 1991 when she was just 9 years old, feeding ducks at Encino Park in Los Angeles. Even then, Meghan was full of spunk.
I'll have them with you.
That's pretty cute.
Do you hope that you'll get an invite to the wedding?
I think it'd be a great honor, but if we didn't, we'd still be there supporting her and cheering her on.